There could be some relief coming for airline passengers tired of shrinking legroom on their flights. The House will consider legislation this week that would require the FAA to set new minimum requirements for seats on airplanes. Another piece of this legislation includes prohibiting airlines from bumping passengers who have already boarded the plane. The bill would also require that flight attendants get 10 hours of rest between their shifts. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.